I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, waiting to see, look like a panda, going like a
ding there in the hip or something like that. What happened?
It's like a stinger, but on the, I must have hit the nerve on my hip, so just felt, didn't feel great. Took me a couple plays, but nothing that really bothered me throughout.
You're shooting, I think it's 32 of 70 from three since you came back from the broken hand. Is there anything you can point to that's helped you find that rhythm?
Oh, really? Just a little bit of technique, I guess. And then just staying balanced, shooting with confidence. And I just felt like tonight they just gave me a little bit too much space. So I was just shooting what was there for me. Felt like a couple others could have dropped, but overall, they're mostly good shots.
You guys have a lot of bigger goals, obviously, but with what you've been through this year, 50 wins and a division title is probably more in question at some point this season, I would imagine.
Yeah, it's been feels like a number of seasons within the season, but it's also been gone by pretty fast. I know I was injured for a number of games, but still feels like it was a little bit of a blur. So we got one more left at home, and then, as we always say, the real thing starts. But 50 wins and a division title is, we're still happy with that and home court and, ready to dial it in.
Even last year, you could probably say you guys got better as the playoffs went on. Obviously,
as the playoffs went on?
Yeah. Obviously played a tough team in the finals, but could you see that happening this year, or where you use the playoffs to actually build because you haven't had this
year? Yeah, I think so, especially with, a few guys that haven't had that experience, getting into it and being locked in. I think it's going to be good experience for them, and I know that they're gonna have to learn on the fly. But LeBron is not only the best player in the world, but probably one of the best ever at making his teammates better. So he's gonna bring those guys along very fast, and we have a bunch of savvy veterans that are know what to expect and get the job done.